For my film, A Physics of Sadness, I decided to use, it's called encaustic painting technique that has never been used of doing animation. And what is strange about it is that this technique is the first one that was used to make portraits, to make paintings. The mixture is made from adding pigments to beeswax and purest recipe. It came, my father gave me a very old recipe, which is like the first one that was used is a pure beeswax, which was bleached a little bit, and the pigments, and that's the best. Are applied to a surface. In my case, I applied to a paper. So once you apply it to the surface, it dries out. After that, you can make it hot again and make it liquid, so you can change it as it's fresh, which gives you a lot of opportunity to work on it and to change the way, the movement, the colors. So the most important is the movement for me. And plus it combines all the beauty of the paintings when it's dry and when it's liquid. And like that I can work fast and efficient. It's a very physical technique because it demands a lot of effort, like physical effort. And you have to be very fast because the liquid, the hot wax, dries out very fast. So you can, you have to be able to paint very fast. And I love this technique because it gives you all the opportunity to recreate the movement, not only to be concentrated on one frame, which is the problem when you do animation.